In this video, revealing the laziest way to make money with affiliate marketing and how complete beginners earning $100 a day with no experience. More at that after the intro. Hey guys, Mike Vasile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that SupplesPots have known for this week's free workshop, but it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. Sign up for it in the link below. We literally have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days, so check it out now. So a lot of people don't actually realize this, but when people get started into affiliate marketing because they maybe see an ad or a YouTube video, or maybe they see someone else kind of like making the income for themselves, there's literally an easy way to make money with affiliate marketing and the hard way. And in today's video, I want to compare both of them so that you don't fall into the trap of kind of like chasing the wrong opportunity, because I can tell you this right now, you know, it takes the same amount of time and effort to, you know, for example, make 100 grand a year than it does to even make as simple as $100 a day. And it takes the same amount of time and effort to even make $10 a day than it does to make $100 a day. And the problem with most people is they literally do things the hard way because they think that that's how it exactly should be, when instead there's literally a lazier, easier way that's hitting them in front of their face, but they just can't see it because they're just unaware of it. So let's actually break it down. One of the hardest ways to make money with affiliate marketing, and then we're gonna go over the lazy way, is finding really good products to sell. Why? Because if you really think about like the old way and the hard way, what do people mostly do? They literally go to Amazon Associates like this. They go ahead and sign up for free because people are like, oh, you know, make money with Amazon and affiliate marketing. And everyone that you see in like the blogs and the YouTube channels, they're literally gonna tell you to sign up for an Amazon Associates link where you could literally go ahead and sell any products from Amazon, where if someone buys through your link, you would essentially get like a small commission on it. The only problem is the commissions are so small at this point, it's almost like just ineligible. It's not even like important anymore, right? Like say you spent all this time creating all this content, it takes years to get up and running, and you only make like, I don't know, $10 a day. It just doesn't make any sense for the old hard way, right? And you can see exactly why. I mean, you see this girl right here, her name is Bai Sophia Lee. She has these blog income reports where she talks about how she made 12 grand in a single month. But if you see it, you know, a lot of it just really comes from Amazon Associates, right? Like nearly close to half of it comes from Amazon Associates. And what it is she literally spends all of her time writing all of these articles, right? And ranking for like dorm room essentials, where if you literally click on any one of these things, it'll literally send you over to Amazon, which is like her affiliate link, where if someone goes ahead and, for example, buys through this affiliate link, she would go ahead and, you know, get a commission from it. But like I said, the problem with that is the commissions are so small that it's gonna take a lot of traffic to literally make money. Like think about it, if you're a complete beginner and you're lazy and you have no experience, you're gonna have to get up to like nearly 500,000 views and visitors to your website, which especially nowadays is very, very difficult. So with that being said, if you know this is the hard way and the old way of just recommending products from Amazon, what would be the easier lazy way? And the lazy way is literally finding a way to increase your commissions on the back end so that you have more money up front, right? Because you're gonna need a lot of eyeballs to go ahead and, for example, you know, sell these products and make even six figures, you know, a year. But for example, I live here in Bali, and Bali is amazing because you have all these people, like for example, this 11-year-old girl that turned out $30 million, this guy that makes $1 million per month profit. But some of these people have the smallest audience. They maybe have a Facebook group of a couple hundred people, but yet they make six figures a year because they just charge higher ticket. They charge like 5 grand or 10 grand on the back end, and they make their money that way. Now, if you don't have any skills, if you don't have any expertise, if you don't have an ability to coach people, you need to find a way how to leverage what people are doing with high ticket stuff compared with affiliate marketing. And the laziest way that I found is literally, for example, ClickBank. Like if you go ahead and sign up for ClickBank, you can literally see that there's hundreds of products that have high commissions that you could already sell like literally today. And the coolest thing about it is, look at this, anybody can sign up for this. You get $114 per commission, $155 per commission, you know, $151 per commission. And you gotta decide like, okay, what's the old way and the hard way to make $100 a day with affiliate marketing? You would literally, like what this girl did, to make $100 a day with Amazon Associates, which is what most people, when you go ahead and, you know, Google affiliate marketing or you YouTube affiliate marketing, they're gonna talk about, you know, the old hard way of using, like, for example, Amazon Associates, right? The hard way and the old way is literally posting a bunch of content for literally years, and then maybe 3 to 5 years in the future, if you are really, really, really good, you know, you can maybe make $100 a day off, you know, getting pennies, you know, from Amazon Associates while literally getting a lot of traffic. Like, there's literally girls and guys that have the same amount of traffic as her, but they literally pull in 100, 200, 500 grand a month because they just deal with higher level commissions on the back end. Does it make sense? So the first step, the lazy way with affiliate marketing, is when you decide, make sure you choose a niche and an industry where the commissions on the back end are higher. And the ones that are the best and the laziest are literally health, wealth, and love. Like, if you get into any one of those niches, you could literally be lazy because the pain points in those niches are very, very strong. And the stronger the pain point, the more money you make. And the more money you make based off of less things that you actually have to do on the marketing component of things. Now, let's talk about the second thing that makes the old way of doing, you know, affiliate marketing hard compared to like the lazy way. And I want to compare it with both ways. Okay, so you literally see, for example, these people. Now they're rich, right? They made 300 grand in 2 months. But as you can see, it literally took them, not the lazy way, okay? This is the hard way. Because they started in 2015 and it literally took them years to maybe make their first dollar in commissions with affiliate marketing. Now, this is a hard way because you need patience. And like, quite frankly, most people that search affiliate marketing videos, they do not have patience, because guess what? I didn't have patience. I remember when I was like YouTubing and Googling affiliate marketing, my mind was like, I just want to get rich as fast as possible because I just don't have any money. And because that, my lack of patience was the thing that was preventing me from succeeding in like the old way of doing, for example, affiliate marketing. Like, think about it, right? Like, do you literally have, you know, the patience to start in like 2015, where you literally make no money for an entire year? Check this out. Like, literally after a year, he's only making 29 cents a month. Like, so many people would have given up at that point. And you can see it's only 29 cents because they're dealing with commissions and Amazon Associates, because that's what everyone in affiliate marketing preached. They're like, oh, just sign up for Amazon Affiliate and Amazon Associates. And little do you know, after a year, you maybe only make $29 a month. Like, do you see how like difficult that is, right? And then, of course, if you're patient, you know, you could start hitting the 100 grand a month. But like I said, most people that search for things are not as patient. And the patience, even to this day, is my hardest difficulty right now. So what is actually the lazy way compared to this? Well, instead of making a bunch of content, what if you just focus on creating one really good piece of content, right? And I want to break that down, because some people think it's like a lot harder than it is, right? So people might even see me and they're like, well, Mike, you're kind of doing the hard way. And I'm like, yeah, I am. You know, I'm literally showing my face on camera. I'm, you know, making ads. I'm literally making 3 videos a day. And I'm kind of like wrapping my affiliate marketing, you know, around the personal brand. Now, that's not necessarily the lazy way, because I literally work my butt off. And when people literally go ahead and see that, they're like, well, I can never do that. I can't make YouTube videos. I can't make 3 videos a day. I can never show my face on camera. So what would be like the lazy counterpart of affiliate marketing to that? Well, imagine this. Okay, so I'm doing like the hard way. I'm doing 3 videos a day, right? 3 videos a day takes a lot of time. Like, I woke up today and I'm like, man, I can make like 3 videos today. And I'm like, record. And then here I am just like talking out of my butt, right? But then, you know, what would like the counterpart of that be? What if you could just create 1 2-minute video, where that 2-minute video could literally get tens of millions of views, okay? Now let's break it down even more. Well, okay, what would that 2-minute video be? It could literally could be an ad, okay? Well, okay, Mike, how can I not show my face on camera, right? Well, if you really think about it, right, you see all of the people that are making money with their YouTube videos. But if you want to model the lazy way of making money with affiliate marketing, you got to find out how people are already making millions literally doing the lazy way. And one thing that you could literally do is go to, for example, vidtao.com and sign up for free. And the coolest thing about it is you literally get access to all of the top YouTube ads for free. Like, you could see how much videos and views these people got in the past 30 days and how much views they got even like 30 days, or in like to yesterday, right? And you could see, you could find all of the top ads that are on here. And actually, like, recently I found these people right here. They're called Rika's Haven, where I literally searched for them like in the search, because the coolest thing is you could just search for ads and they'll literally show you. Some of these ads literally got 28 million views in, you know, the lifetime of that video. Like, if we literally pull that up and we could open it right here.
If you wear glasses or contacts, You must see this.
And you literally see the ad that now makes millions. Look at this, 28 million views, and this person only has like 3,000 subscribers. There's no content on their channel, right? And this literally one video made more money than my entire YouTube channel, right? So you could see the lazy way, right? Like I'm literally doing the hard way, posting 3 videos a day, showing my face on camera, and you literally see these people not showing their face on camera, not posting 3 videos a day, only having 1 2-minute video pull in 28 million views, okay? That's literally more views than my entire channel in the past like 3 to 5 years that I've literally been posting videos, right? And they literally posted this like a month ago, okay? So which one do you think is better? The hard way of like posting 3 videos a day, especially if you know you're an introvert, where you're putting your face on camera, you're putting your face on the ads like what I do, or the easier way where you could literally start within a month. And in a month, you literally get more views than my entire channel that has literally made 7 figures plus in several years, like in the span of a month compared to like several years. Does it make sense? Like this is literally what people in our community are going ahead and doing. So go from 0 to $30,000 a month in 5 to 8 weeks, like Dina at age 48 or 47, Greg at age 58, and Francisco from Chile, where the average income is $500 a month, right? So you can literally see why it's like even crazier, right? So let's actually break this down even more. Like, okay, well, what else is the lazy way? Well, Mike, I don't want to show my face on camera. How would I go ahead and do this? Well, you could see that they don't even show your face on camera. And you could literally upload, for example, you know, certain scripts where it'll literally pick the perfect videos to be on the back end. Well, but Mike, I don't want to use my voice. Like, listen to this voice right here.
If you wear glasses or contacts, you must see this.
You're probably wondering, like, Mike, I don't want to go ahead and show my voice. Well, they're not using real voices. They're literally using AI voices right here from Lovo to go ahead and, for example, do the voice themselves. And then once they grab the voice, they literally upload it, for example, into InVideo, which does the editing for them, which you can see that here's some of like the test, you know, ads that we made over here. And all they got to do is upload a certain script up on here, where then once you upload the script, it will literally show the right videos to be on the dancing on the background, right? And that's really how they go ahead and create these $1 million ads without ever showing their face on camera, with affiliate marketing, recommending high ticket products on ClickBank with huge commissions. And you can see that literally, if you really just get one sale a day, that's $100+ a day without showing your face on camera, without posting 3 videos a day, without being a personal brand, and you could even be a complete introvert without actually depending on tiny commissions from Amazon Associates. If you wanna know exactly how to create the script and a bunch of free bonuses that you could also get as well, then sign up for this week's free workshop below, because it's literally the fastest and easiest system that people are going from 0 to $30,000 a month in 5 to 8 weeks, as well as check out this video and this podcast right here. Hopefully it helps. Love you guys. See you guys later. Woo!